Supplies report in.
Artillery companies able through Foxtrot are en route.
Roger that. Golf through November, taking up right flank. Pressing forward.
Yes, Commander.
Foxtrot and Bravo are taking heavy fire.
Yeah. Right away!
destroyer spotted us. We're prepping Phalanx missiles. Hold your fire. You won't do anything but piss it off. Roger that. We may have no choice. Understood.
Yes, Commander.
Yes, Shepard.
Reinforcements on them!
There's the artillery.
But the company's been wiped out!
Commander, do you read me?
Major, what's the situation?
The beam's interfering with missile guidance. We can hit the destroyer, but we'll never make the precision strike we need to take it out.
Damn it. Edie, can you read me?
Yes, Commander.
Any suggestions?
I may be able to use the Normandy systems to enhance the missile's targeting capabilities.
Excellent.
I'll need you to open a link to the Normandy from the missile systems.
On it.
Adapted the targeting systems.
Sounds like good news, Commander.
We'll see.
Hammer, this is Admiral Anderson. The Reaper ground forces are making a push. Hold your ground. Protect those tanks until we can get a shot.
You heard him, people. Get ready.
There they are.
Hang in there, soldier. Heads up! We got more incoming!
Watch our left flank.
Yes, Commander. ground!
People. Closer to us.
Commander, Hammer's being overrun at every turn. Reaper ground forces are converging on your location. We're fighting our way to you. Hold on, Commander. Hold on.
Another wave incoming.
Hold on, everyone. We can do this.
The enemies are incoming.
No! Roger that, Edie. Didn't look good.
It gets worse.
Of course it does.
Hackett just reported in. Several Sovereign class Reapers, including Harbinger, have broken off from the battle with Sword. They're headed here.
Harbinger?
It's an opportunity for Hackett to get the Crucible in place. But we have to get a team on board the Citadel to open those arms now.
We still don't even know what we'll find when we get to the Citadel.
And that's our job. Find out what we're up against.
All right. Saddle up, everybody. Get me Admiral Hackett. Here on in, it's a straight shot to the beam.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
That all?
We knew this was going to be a gamble at best.
Bad odds are better than no chance at all.
We fight or we die.
We're in sight of the target.
All right, everyone. This is it.
Shit!
We'll be right back.
I need an evac right now!
We're taking heavy losses!
Come on! You gotta get out of here.
And you've gotta be kidding me.
Don't argue, Garrus.
We're in this till the end.
No matter what happens here, you know I love you. I always will.
Shepard, I love you too.
Fuck!